congratulations to Yuto Horigome, who skated himself into the history books of the world, the Olympics, and for that matter, his country, Japan, was not very famous for skateboarding, but these people are very determined, they're very, very focused, very nice, very polite, and extremely hardworking. So all year long, they have maybe 5 days holiday, and these holidays they don't want to take because they're scared that if they go on holiday, then maybe someone can snap up his jobs. Now, if Horigome practiced skateboard the level that Japanese people work, then nobody will be able to ever touch him. Imagine you practice skateboard every single day for 4 years and you have only 20 days off. Now, this is pretty, pretty awesome. Congratulations, your life just changed and you can go home with your head held very high and sing, Nippon, Nippon, the skateboarding is coming home.